time for this week's Fact or Fib, so let's see if Alex and I can tell the truths from the lies in this week's health news. Okay, Alex, you're up first, per usual. We always make her go first. Well, teen drivers are 8 times less likely to be in a crash or a near miss in the first 3 months after getting their license compared to the previous 3 months on a learner's permit. Fact or Fib?
Fact.
I think it's fact.
Maybe.
Going for hopeful? Let's
see.
It's actually a fib. Unfortunately, teen drivers are 8 times more likely to be in a crash after getting their license compared to before when they just had a learner's permit. That's according to a new study from the National Institutes of Health that also finds teens are 4 times more likely to accelerate rapidly or make hard turns after getting their license.
Oh, we've all been there.
A little too bold, right?
Yes. Mm. All right, Avery, researchers are finding that race actually influences how you recover from a heart attack.
Oh, I'm gonna go with no, it doesn't.
A fib. It's a fact. New research finds African-American patients who have a heart attack while in the hospital have lower odds of long-term survival. Doctors say the findings suggest a need to examine how race affects your long-term care after a heart attack.
We're not doing too well today.
Yeah.
Last one, you have to spend more than 10 hours a week on social media to increase your chances of cyberbullying.
That's gotta be a fib.
Gotta be a fib. And yes, that's a fib. Researchers in Greece have discovered that teens who spend just around 2 hours a week on social media sites have an increased risk of cyberbullying. Previous studies suggested all teens who use social media were prone to being victims to cyberbullying, but this is the first study that actually links prolonged use to a greater chance of the problems online.
We got 1 out of 3.
1 out of 3.
Eh.
We've had better.
We can do better.
We'll get them next week. Well, still to come, remember Todd? He's the dog who jumped in front of a rattlesnake to save his owner. Well, now he's being hailed as a hero. We're going to show you how coming up next.